so far in the early going of the season on home ice. Back over the line, Verbata. Now Ekman Larson has it. Holding. Ekman Larson back out high. Verbata's got a lane. Verbata holds. Waited too long. Back out high. Ekman Larson to Verbata. To Ekman Larson. Shoots. Hit the post. Rebound. They score. It was put home by Mikkel Bakker. Power play goal. So they tie the game at one.
Well, a little bit sloppy early, but all you have to do is do it right once. And they do. Good puck movement back and forth between Verbata and Ekman Larson. He bangs it off the post right to Mikkel Bakker, who's at the side of the net right there, off the shin pad, onto the twig, and into the empty net. That is big, and that's tough play for Ekman Larson. On his left hand, that is number 89, little pumpernickel. You gotta love it. He is jacked up. That's just what the doctor ordered for the Coyotes to get back in this hockey game.
5 seconds now remaining on the second penalty, which remains up. Yandle will get it back and over the line. So Colin Fraser's out of the box, and the Kings are back to full strength. Stone now behind the net. Right up there by Alec Martinez. The puck will be played around and out of the zone. Back to center.
As I mentioned, that's a tough play for Oliver Ekman Larson. He's not on his forehand. He can't one-time that shot. That's what he wants to do. But instead, he just elects to shoot it on net. It's a big play. Hits the post. Coyotes get a very friendly bounce.
Knocked away. Yandle that time went for the pass, or for the shot, I should say. And the puck is played back and over the line. Turning with it, however. And a quick counter. Shane Doan over.